voice of life, the voice of creation, the invisible world, the echo of imagination. Imagination.